It's an important thing. Okay, so let's see.
What is this?
It's webcam. That was the whole
Clearly,
thing.
That was... Oh, I did not inform him of that.
Yeah, that's kind of... We're going to record ourselves saying funny things about the movie.
I'm not terribly funny, so I just want that to be put out there.
Okay, we're going to record ourselves talking during
the
movie.
We're going to record Mac and Dan.
No.
I'm funny. Cammy's funny. Michelle's funny. You guys are funny.
I feel touched by those statements. And not in a naughty way.
He's mocking you.
I'm okay with that.
Michelle.
What?
I found a Doctor Who game on for Google Play.
He also downloaded a Gallifrey and Breaking app.
Okay.
I'm like, you're officially a bigger Who user than
okay.
I am.
All right. Now we're going to try this again.
Just not go off.
The picture quality is better with the DVD.
Uh-huh.
Fair enough.
Because we tried watching it on the online. We got like 10 minutes. It was not okay.
Okay.
I was having issues because it kept popping up with ads.
Like, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hold
that down.
What?
Did it
happen?
Don't put your phone away. Be involved.
Yeah, this is the point.
Be involved.
If you're going to be here, you're going to be
awesome.
Like, if
I
offer,
I'd be
Let me finish this.
It's meant to be terrible.
Look at even how they don't even try to get good plastic figures with a close up. They have the same shitty ones that you can buy anywhere.
That totally is not Lisa. Whoever that is.
Headband, makeup all over the place.
What is going on with that?
Is she fat?
Steve Coogan! Steve Coogan!
I don't remember who
he is. The World War One guy.
Keith David would have been a better
one. Yes. I want to shoot, yes, absolutely.
David Keith.
Oh, you know what could have been? Because it's around the same time.
They bring that
the Goliath gargoyle action figure, and that's how you get Keith David.
I think that's how I watch the hell out of that,
because it would be so much better.
No, listen, if it's the guy I think it is,
No, how come the deer figure looks so much better than the people?
I got good money since people are going to get to this point in the video and not watch anymore.
Well, fuck you. This is the whole reason you weren't invited. That is my husband, and he wasn't invited because he's going to ruin it. He just showed up because he locked himself out of our house.
Wow.
I did not lock myself out of the house. You locked me out of the house.
No, I didn't lock the door.
I simply gave the tow truck guy my key. That's different.
This is marriage. Don't do it.
Well done.
Yeah, the people that were invited were all women and my brother-in-law, Dan.
Right.
Everyone
around
the room.
And my brother-in-law, Dan, was the addendum to that sentence. You don't
really? You look like Tostitos. And salsa.
Do you all have toast?
Hey,
we're brought to you today by Smart
Food.
We have
Smart
Food. Where
are they? We
don't have time to talk about how much we love Smart Food.
Please.
Lord knows I do. We
have
a movie.
Really, push your mom on the stairs. Okay. Really? Dumbass. Totally could have killed your mom there.
Is that guy wearing jean shirt and jean pants?
Yep, I think
welcome to the 90s.
That is what we call
Does
the
he have a jean jacket?
No.
Count the candles and see how the hell old
he is. How old is he? One, two, three, four, five?
Okay,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7?
No, 9.
So he's turning 9. At least he looks at turning 9. I don't know why he's turning 9. 1, 2, 3.
Three on the left, three on the right, two in the middle.
Yeah.
So he's 8?
Oh,
okay.
Would you
like to
draw
out
whatever
design?
Like,
choose from there. I bet you were supposed to skate for it.
Is that a guy?
That is a guy.
Go back to the good
one. Boy or girl?
I got you there.
Whose best friend when you're 9 gives us a ticket to skate for that his parents obviously want?
What the fuck?
What's that? What a pretty cupboard.
Which is your big box?
Found it. Oh, and you washed it?
Yes, Mother.
With really questionable chemicals.
Yes.
No problem, bro.
Who the fuck gives that kid furniture?
There's no,
it was his brother.
I have lots of
keys. That's not much better.
It looks brand new, but the cleaner he used aged it horribly. Do not touch your face after you open it.
It's not I think new, it's been antique.
Honey, what a sweet thing to say.
Let us dig in more hipsters.
So
they were hipsters before they were hipsters?
But if you want to ride, so
what he's wearing with his
yeah, not alone.
At least he has both of them buttoned.
Yeah.
That was huge yeah, in the 90s. Oh.
All right, let's go.
I think I had a crush on that older brother, and I'm really running that now that I'm... Look at the fun here!
What?
He's going back and forth.
That's what oh, back.
Remember your helmet, kids. And here's the scene of them wearing no helmet.
No, there's a helmet.
Yeah. They brought out
the hat.
Oh,
the hat. No,
nope,
it's the hat.
Oh, the
hat.
I got
the
white
helmet.
It's
the
hat. It's like a ball cap. Those days in the 90s when you just don't hang out under
like
overpass.
I think
it's a
little racist
that they
need to get ahead of
the
I didn't do much,
you
know.
Just reminded me of the other guy.
So therefore, it's only mildly.
To be fair, when this was originally set in England, and they have a very large Indian population.
Oh, I forgot it was
yeah, kind of like so
mistranslated.
That boy came to business 15 years too early for some dumb billionaire.
Oh.
Not back in the pile, dumbnuts.
So anyway, there.
Well, they also broke the rule of three.
It worked!
Exactly.
Let me see.
That was the quickest thing we fucked up.
My grandmother gave me that one.
A box behind her that says no
transfer.
She was dying.
My grandmother
so
gave me this key that
so I picked up that
wait,
key and I said
so
I wanted it more than anything in
the
whole world.
The
book
brother found randomly somewhere. And yet, the mom has
in the book, it explains that the cupboard actually he found in the basement. In the first book, he says he found it in the alley because it's cooler. But then he says he found it in the basement, so it turns out the key and the cupboard went with each other anyway.
Yeah, that thing would have been knocked over since the door.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love all the adorable action figures he has, and then there's the one stationary Indian with no articulation.
She would have loved you.
Yeah, I know.
Not
it's just funny that that's the one that he has. You're
too old
for
this.
Is
he was so
no,
small.
Maybe
we're making excuses for some poor little schmuck.
Maybe you can leave.
Maybe I can leave and take my DVD with me. Oh!
I have more.
We'll keep it coming to the hospital and we'll watch it.
Yeah.
We can find out.
I
online.
Also read The Hobbit.
I just read The Hobbit, but I read Stephen King at age 11, so.
Again, really odd. Dad just walking into the room.
Hey, how old was Mom when she read The Godfather?
Who wants to play Cave Explorer?
That is. I'm a
dude
with me.
He's gonna go kill people
and no one's gonna,
yeah.
And no one's
that's
gonna use this clip out of context. No one at all. Put this movie on your resume.
Well, I'm gonna go work for this crazy company.
If they were playing people. Different music after this, that would have been a straight up horror scene.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm surprised that scene hasn't been used across the internet inappropriately.
I don't think enough people know about this movie or care.
I would say
look, Campbell Huffington Post.
That looks like a dinosaur.
Yeah.
I don't understand why it's humping the bedpost.
Yeah, it really doesn't matter what it is, but I do agree with Michelle that I think it's a dinosaur.
It was the 90s. It's a dinosaur. Okay, whatever.
Land Before Time.
I think those are like
we were talking about watching Land Before Time next, actually.
That might be a thing
because
that happened.
I could have brought the American Tales.
I have Andre, so.
Andre.
I've never seen
oh, God, Andre.
That was
the
so
feel
bad.
Cool
Andre.
Hat.
Andre,
you
know,
no, I've got a better one. We should do Free Willy.
I have those.
That will make me cry, so. Like, Land Before Time's not gonna make you cry?
No,
it won't. It's animated.
Oh.
They're oil now.
Too soon?
I will punch you in the face.
Oh.
Look.
Kid has some knobbly ass feet.
He's eight.
Okay, I don't
well,
scare an 8 year old's feet.
No,
he's not eight. He's 9 because he's 9 in the books, and there's no reason to make him a year younger. He's 9. Okay, so he's 9 and he has.
Why is he in that nightgown?
It's just a little
short.
Shirt.
It's short.
Yeah, like
it's
I'm
a hand me down.
Just hand me down.
Yeah.
How I sleep. Yeah,
I'll tell how I sleep. Your chick.
I know my sleep because no one has.
What Evan's grandfather's shirt doesn't
burn bigger. He didn't borrow a t-shirt from Dan.
What is going on with his toe?
Well, it sticks
in his
toe.
I know, it's a Facebook thing. He's probably Greek or something.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah, Greek toe.
That key doesn't fit that lock.
Yeah, apparently it does.
No, no, I'm looking at the way the locks don't, like, here actually doesn't fit.
Yeah, but apparently it just did.
Mouth breather.
Get some braces while we're at
it. See, the effects are pretty good. That's not the problem.
Yeah, they're not.
Oh, no, they're great.
He's gonna stab you.
What is wrong?
I just got the yoga.
The subtitles will
be good.
What
good are you? I just got the yoga.
I know, but it's safe right now. Subtitles.
You don't need subtitles for back the fuck up or I'm gonna shoot you.
I'm going to stab you.
Why did you stab me? I said I'm going to stab you.
You dick. And he speaks much better English in this than he does in the books.
Yeah.
They have him at completely normal speaking English books, if I remember.
It wasn't set in Europe.
Yeah.
Demon!
Demon?
Giant!
Me?
Big one.
Too many giants.
Do you see anybody else?
He's kind of hot.
I'm relaying.
What, baby?
Yeah. I didn't think he was hot when I was alone. I was all about
cowboys. Oh, I always thought he was hot.
I was all about the cowboys, but I thought.
See, my affections might change.
You remind me of
me? Come on, buddy.
Mommy?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I have to drop you off and get to my
underground. Yeah, okay. Okay. Still get the dad thing. It was walking random, sneaking into my son's room in the middle of the night, giving him a kiss, and walk away.
You know what? It's Richard Jenkins.
But that's true, too.
Yeah, Richard Jenkins is doing what he wants.
Are
you looking on the
house
today?
Yeah. Have a nice day.
Their
skater. You don't think it's skylight. Please.
Why? Skylight? Why?
You are too young to know why you're calling skylight.
He lives in an apartment building.
Pretty nice.
That wasn't too bad.
It is pretty sweet though.
Oh, pretty damn.
Her dress. I remember her dress. Oh my gosh.
I remember seeing it though. Like, I remember the
black dress. I used to love dresses like that.
Oh,
yeah.
Like, had that dress.
Well, they're easy to open.
Chucks. Off-brand chucks? I can't
see it.
Off-brand chucks. I got to pee.
Now I'm just like jerking off onto the table. I'll show you in the bathroom.
Yeah, that was odd.
The dark, out of context, this all seems so much
bigger. Bing it.
Look at the book, this is so much better than me.
Maybe they own their apartment, they can put a skylight
on. Okay.
And he's gone. It's gone. Oh, wait, never mind.
Well,
look at that.
What happened?
Dad, give me last night.
Oh.
Dad,
get this
little gift. That's not all that this book is. So much. Still trying to figure out why he's wearing two watches.
No.
And the friendship bracelet.
That's fine.
Friendship bracelet.
Friendship bracelet, I completely understand. If it's two watches.
Maybe one doesn't work.
That's probably it.
I still wear it. Maybe the other one's like a tie-in watch from a fast food place, and you wear it for status.
I think it really was
there. Wear it for what?
He's 19.
Actually, I understand that, because when they had the Jurassic Park watches when I was in fourth grade, I got all four of them.
Sick.
None of them were.
Yeah. I remember the snap bracelet.
Yeah, oh, snap bracelet.
Because the metal bits would eventually.
Why is she like carrying him up to bed?
Because he's dead, he wasn't feeling well.
I'm sorry, we brought that moment of a return to the house for
looking for his Walkman.
Remind you that it exists.
Oh.
He's 9, sleeping in bed with mommy.
That's completely understandable.
The hamster can't shrivel whatever it is from the candy later where they terrorize a little. They're putting the gun on the mantelpiece in Act 1 so it can go off in Act 3.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's like when...
He's doing the sock thing.
When you
know...
No, he's not. He's wearing two different size socks. What the fuck?
I do that all the time. Maybe they're
it's
four...
It's candy now.
So
you can't tell me that with three kids, they're not even a younger one.
Well, you like
socks. You're going to be the
I do like
I love socks.
And socks are my favorite.
During the summer?
No. Yes, socks in the summer are just...
Clothes suck. What socks piss her off?
Because you take them halfway off and then flop your feet at me to tease me.
I'll do that.
Like,
that's just stupid.
So I do that all the time.
It's just stupid.
I'm not saying it's not. I just say what I do.
It works.
I know.
Dude, he changed that key hours ago when he first went down to dinner.
That kid is nice.
There's something high going on with that kid. All I can think is, wing up.
Oh, no.
Anna.
I like it.
Hello,
I think you are good.
And all I can
think
of is,
like, I can't think of it.
It
looks like the
Jones
Barbie in there.
Are you a real boy?
Wolf Clan. Iroquois.
Iroquois? I've heard of them.
My people displaced them all.
You are too small.
Why are you always this small?
You are big.
He's so
stupid.
I'm
not big. You're so small.
God, he's so stupid.
You put a toy in a box and it came to life, and you're gonna argue with it.
I'm a boy. My name's Omri.
Yeah.
Look at how
that's
good
for me.
Yeah.
Who are you?
Even the little Indian comes to
life.
Wait. A white. Little bear.
Yay! So ooh. Ironic.
How was it ironic?
You look like a gummy bear. Come on.
How was that ironic?
It's not at all ironic.
Okay, it's just coincidental. You're
it's just so cannibal Elizabeth, they're tiny.
Yes.
Yes, it is. Is it
like
a boy?
Yeah, if he was plastic, he'd
be alive. Who knew English?
We know the English. They suffer us to fight the French for them.
When? What year?
You're
1761. You got there at all? Okay. What the hell?
His English is so much better than it is.
Can you come out a little bit?
No.
Fuck off.
That will
BC or AD?
Little Bear's got a rocket
bag
of dick.
What? Little Bear's got a rocket bag.
I know.
Look at that shit.
Is that a tattoo
on his arm?
I heard
that's
how
it was. I
know
the thing.
I'm
very
congratulated
on that one.
I do too, but I'm like.
Imagine Frank Oz directing this poor bastard on the green screen.
Wait for it.
Maybe he didn't carry the musket all the time.
You are so real.
You
what?
Are
shit. I've seen him in something else.
He was in Mortal Kombat Annihilation.
That's possibly not it.
And Kong the Conqueror. Like, we were looking it up earlier.
This was the first thing he ever did. It might have been Mortal Kombat.
Might have got
the Conqueror.
By the way.
Call the Conqueror?
Probably Call the Conqueror as well.
Kevin Sorbo.
Okay, it's gotta be New York. There's a New York Giants pendant.
Magic will take me home. I shall go now.
You ain't going anywhere.
So you just got here.
Bullshit.
I'm gonna hit you in the back.
This is for you.
Gonna keep you forever.
That's racist! No, it is actually really racist, and they point that out in the book.
You know, a teepee.
They have fucking long coats. They better mention that. I don't want to be real bad.
Wigwam?
Terrible.
It's plastic.
No, it's terrible.
It's a piece of shit.
Plastic.
Terrible. I'm trying.
Plus, in the book, they go to this giant thing and point out that they don't live in teepees.
Well,
they live in fucking long houses, and that's a really big plot point, but they're not going to fucking talk about it here.
Well, what kid's going to have a plastic long house?
No, they make one. Like, that is a huge part of the book.
You got 2.5 hours.
No, you got
an hour and a half.
At least have him mention it.
You and I, we are together here.
We are.
I'm
gonna quit you.
I
will be with you when the sun rises.
You're English at that point.
Did you just turn? Yeah.
You heard English there for a second.
You sleep. Go to bed.
I'm older than you.
You sleep?
Yes.
No.
Not in that.
Where you sleep? You were sitting on it.
Go to bed, tiny.
That's another thing they point out in the book, that he straight up thinks Omri's a god until he figures out that he's not, and that that's a really big problem.
Again.
No, it's basically a grown Elrond at one point.
A little bit.
A little bit. A little bit. And they're just gonna fucking gloss over it.
Both.
Is good.
Both.
I love that movie.
It is a good
one. Best ever.
Oh,
no. He's doing what every other
movie does. Yeah, this is the one thing that the book, that the movie added that is actually, like, great.
Because what kid wouldn't have done
that? No, that's fucking
evil. Oh, my God, my God.
I know.
Evil!
Robocop. A Ferengi.
A leg.
And I got it, sir!
And he's got a crazy.
I'm buying all of the Star Trek figures ever.
He had a Star Trek figure out of his
bed. Fuck
like
that.
Lego!
Darth Vader fighting on Titans.
Hell yeah.
Now you're arguing in the valley.
This is the best part of the song.
Oh.
Oh.
What?
Whatever
other
kid would have done. Okay, this was a bad
idea. Die.
Nope, nope, nope. Fuck that! I've been going out and buying, like, stock in little Darth Vader toys. Kill. Kill.
See, I don't know about that.
I would get
Star Troopers.
Star Wars.
Yeah.
If I was to say
you were
get a dragon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, put your Lego dragon in there?
That'd be awesome.
If I'm leaving KM now, hell yeah.
Is it bad that I have the sudden thought of Barbie?
Yeah, my Mushu in there.
You sick bastard. She's like that tall.
Like she's about the right size.
Get a little figurine.
No, she's not.
Well, be fair. We haven't seen Scott's dick.
And you're not
going to.
If you say that, we're going to have to censor this video.
You make more
magic
now.
Totally fucked up.
No, I'm not whipping it out for anybody.
Of course.
You'll whip it out. Somebody. But
oh,
care.
No way. What else?
Make King George. I would like to see him.
I don't have any kings.
Where is your fire? How does your wife cook?
We're inside. We can't have a fire.
Yeah, you're totally
and I don't have a wife. Do you have a wife?
She died.
Well, I'm acting.
Here's the thing.
Small pot.
Billy
Mays with small.
How does he have a bad story? Seriously, think about it.
The magic of the cover.
Because
the magic of the cover is that thing.
As they point out in the magic of the cover, it's not bringing
Four
an action
times.
Figure to life. They're putting the soul
really?
Of somebody who actually existed into an action figure, which
really?
Is why the humans
good.
Are able to go.
Oh, I'm
dude,
the
whole thing is like if
so,
that
cool
happened, it should be a horror film right there.
So,
yeah,
by that logic,
group.
Does that mean.
That would be a really good horror film right there.
By that logic, does that mean Darth Vader could have been Ulysses S. Grant for all of mankind?
No, it took Darth Vader from whatever universe he lived in, we assume. Or, no, it was probably the actor. Oh, God.
Oh. James Earl Jones.
He had a working lightsaber, though.
He did.
Yeah.
At the mother's house.
But no,
everyone
he had it in his hand.
Is anyone else
so
picturing
so
a Spielberg and Lucas collaboration we could have had?
Yes!
Instead of Crystal Skull, it could have been
Darth Vader fight.
Star Wars goes to Jurassic Park.
Hell yes, I would watch the hell out of that.
Once.
But yeah, that's why there's seven books, is because they all end up going to different...
Seven?
Yeah, at least.
Yeah.
They all end up going to different time periods, and it turns out the cupboard isn't magic at all, it's just the key.
Yeah, the time portal.
And at one point, they put the key into a
so
car,
basically,
and send it back to ancient India, because it depends on what kind of bauble you have on you at the time.
It's a fucking TARDIS. It's a freaking TARDIS.
It is a TARDIS.
But
yes.
We see how big the inside is.
Yeah, but to a small person, it's pretty huge.
You never see how big the inside is when it's closed.
Yeah, you never do.
Nope.
It's like a Pokeball. You never know.
There, it's like a Pokeball.
Scott, I still remember when you made fun of the Dr. Who show. So I think any slam you're going to throw at me is going to be just a...
Like, was I throwing a slam?
Yeah, Lego box.
I'm not the one that gets offended
so
with
Lego.
We
know that he has Legos. Nope.
You used to be.
Yeah, that's accurate. Which is why I give you all kinds of hell about your stupid Gallifreyan app.
I don't remember him being hot.
I'm taking away
Mama. You're free now.
What if he has a butterfly on bear claws?
Oh, God, honey. Fuck yeah, Coco. He's so serious. Bitch, who cares?
You can see the curve of his ass through the
seat. Hell yeah, you can.
Hey, Mac. Did your mom have any?
Children?
Yes. Straight children.
I mean, wherever you're going with that.
One of her kids is right there.
Both of her kids are right here.
One of them, and not including you.
You married him.
I didn't say shit.
Jen, you got to build your own house to have room to talk.
That is fair. Oh, that's right.
Lucky thing, you just have big boxes of dirt sitting out.
Oh,
Shoo! I don't remember this shit at all.
This was in the book, and this is why they get Tommy.
Oh, I'm sure it was. I just haven't read the book since I was like 10.
Tommy is the guy that Steve Coogan plays. That's him. But he's the guy that Steve Coogan plays, who's like a World War I medic, because that's the only doctor that Omri has.
Yeah, I remember the medic. I just don't remember him.
I don't remember any of that. I just remember the Indian and the cowboy.
This is like the first thing Steve Coogan ever did.
And the cover.
And then they like have their little like fight. Then it talks about smallpox.
I remember all that. The hell out of this.
I remember the old cowboy.
Yeah. Everyone dead.
Last Stand, was it? I know a bit, you know, read up as a boy. You
good.
Sitting Bull?
No.
Oh, right there.
How?
Steve, I know you mean well, but...
How?
We got Bull.
I prefer.
Thank you.
Honestly, the people that are acting from different timelines
like
probably
wake up now?
No, I never want to wake up.
Yep.
Mud, German
it's
shells,
like
awful bloody
you know.
Rats. They eat it.
Yeah, just wait. Look, it's like
still cold.
20 years late. 10 years late. Night at the museum.
How?
Yep.
which had the same people interacting from other things, but was like
not bad.
It was amazing.
A pleasure. Tommy Atkins, at your service.
Until you die.
Any night, except when there's an attack on.
When did George Wilson get to
sleep then?
And then they bring it back in later books until for a really long time, and then one time he tries opening the cupboard, and it's just a pile of crumpled up blood.
Why are you facing the back? You totally need it.
And it's really sad.
You don't need to do that.
So what
do you with it? But he was on the top shelf. He wasn't on the bottom one.
I don't know what the magic cupboard.
Not a magic cupboard, it's a magic key.
Yeah. I don't think we're
going to
get into that.
You're up already.
You think
you're feeling better?
I have a feeling we've pointed out different things.
I feel pretty damn good.
Whoa.
You little...
Don't you ever talk to your mother that way.
What the hell?
If any of your
children...
What a cool mom
that I'm
going to announce that. She's just like,
I mean,
like,
oh,
great, we can fucking swear around you, you little shit.
You got cool parents, you left out.
One of them.
No,
no,
Dad will put it
in a skylight. Yeah, Dad will put it in a skylight.
You can
go here. Douchebag. Okay, so their address is the longhouse. You know what? I like Aubrey. He means well.
He does.
I don't hate Aubrey. I'm just saying the actor's pretty bland.
Well,
his child actors are really good.
See, he was the one I remember that was always like, he always tried to do something.
JFK was elected president of the United States in
1960.
Okay. This guy's
familiar. I have a magic cupboard that has a magic key. I put a plastic Indian in the cupboard and he came alive.
Those
he's
are the
really
quiet.
I don't know.
Everyone had
a half-hour. Crazy Spy 2 was on Netflix.
Oh, that's like awful.
Clear out the diorama!
Amazing.
All my mail, bitches.
I'm gonna get you. You.
what? He's training!
I remember that.
What the hell was that?
It's like, I owe you one thing.
Yay! Racism!
He's actually Indian, so this
you know what? At least they cast an actual
Indian. Yeah, they did.
At least they didn't just paint up some
gotta give them credit.
They did.
I ran out of words.
How does the rest go?
Are those clothespins?
They don't remember.
They might be. Or popsicle sticks?
I think they're popsicle sticks.
You don't know the rest of the song? No, it's Iroquois. I am Navajo, you racist.
There you go.
Anatevka, crispity, crunchity, Anatevka.
We can never do that, shall we?
Yes, we can.
It's never again.
Yeah, a sea of smiling faces.
No, just like in a chorus as it walks by, we start thinking, oh no.
That was dramatic as shit.
Yes.
I'll do that show again. How do you get hair plugs to play magic again?
Yes. And we wouldn't let you.
Couldn't you just wear a hat?
Okay. Let's let me get hair plugs.
Let your brother get hair plugs, Mac.
I'm sorry, I've been so used to Daniel without hair.
You don't know him for 18 years when he had hair.
My problem is why wouldn't I be watching? I mean, little dude can be anywhere.
And even he has a skylight.
He does have a skylight.
Oh, there's right there, the flashlight outside.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I have one.
I'm going to steal this for my project.
It is agreeable.
It's agreeable.
When you ain't got shit to do, you've
got shit to do. Tonight I will hunt for food. And we will cook meat. And we will tell stories. You tell all about me.
It's a bitch and earring.
It looks like he has a penis with feathers on his shoulder.
I think you're supposed to be wings.
If you keep them
in
there.
Yes, we go now.
Kids, wings!
Or Cthulhu hat, or I'm thinking, could
be Cthulhu. Can I watch?
Oh god, this part's so messed up.
It is Mohawk. It is an excellent bow.
You have a lot of balls in your bathroom. Come in, wings.
Oh,
that just makes me sad.
Well, yeah, this is really fucking depressing.
You took my shit.
It's okay.
You freaking gave him a heart attack.
You gave him a heart attack.
You bastard.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
You gotta deal with the fact you just killed a dude.
Yeah. No, straight up, yeah. People die all the time in these books. Like, a lot.
And you just think, you fucker. You killed
he's
him.
He's dead.
Oh.
Hey, he's got a quiver. I'm taking this.
His own
body.
His days are done.
And I put a paper.
Scattered.
Well,
ish.
A heart attack.
Take shit.
He's cool. Yeah.
Give a shirt.
Close it up.
Don't give him a shirt. Look at that body.
Thank oh, you. Shayla. Oh no, me and Cammy the whole time are like down.
No, he's very hot.
These friends are out the
morning. Oh, he's very.
Burying?
Where the fuck are you?
You killed him and you're shocked at the idea of burying him?
Yes.
Where the fuck am I gonna
you
do that?
You haven't had a dead man
he's
here?
He's nine, so.
Doesn't really have to deal with death, he's probably that age.
Oh. Quick, close
do
it.
People die here?
Quick, close and open it again.
People die, we just don't see them.
How do you not see them?
Come down here, please.
Wait, what?
No, that's a very good commentary on the funeral practice.
Can I just send them back?
Nope.
Close the cupboard.
You are afraid of
dead man?
I'm alive!
Fuck, it's not a person.
Dead man?
God damn it.
I just said over and over again. That's me.
Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna leave you two in there and then I'm gonna open it up a little bit. And then you can talk to him.
Yes. Send him back.
What if he was alone?
Then he is alone.
Okay.
Where were you?
Guiding my nephew through the woods. To live alone for a season. Learn to be a man. You should not do magic. You do not understand.
Yeah!
Bitch!
Yeah.
That's all from the trailer.
Yeah.
It was super awesome.
Bitch, I can make fire.
Send him back.
Perhaps.
You better send him back.
I didn't like that part of that.
I will kill you if you do not send him back.
Yeah, from the way they explain it, basically what happens is that the body without the soul basically collapses into a coma.
Are you mad at me?
Yes. Oh shit, you killed a man.
Look at he will straight up kill you.
Well, once he figures
and
out
now he has a hatchet.
Bigger than a knife that's the size of a splinter. It looks like he's just got someone drew a marker on him.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of a
marker. That's probably what happened.
It was the early 90s.
My saw blades? Why? Those are my things. I work with them. I need them now.
What do you want me to do?
Unbury
me back my stuff.
Wait, why? I'm confused.
We'll go to your Amps and buy a set. Come on.
God, his parents are so cool.
What the frick?
I can go along.
I feel pretty damn good.
I don't need to go
okay,
with
let's go. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go.
I've been before.
Don't make me go by stuff. You need to be there and be like, you got the wrong side.
Don't
make
go. You go with him.
Seriously, son, what is wrong with your head?
Okay.
If your head
was going. I can't help but see the person that kid will turn into in 10 years. It's not flattering.
We have the internet at our disposal.
Oh, I looked it up. It's not good.
Oh. Is it like Ralphie from Christmas Story not good? Or?
Dude, he just looks like a village dad to me.
Okay, well,
so
like
he's
a normal
person.
Yeah, I mean, he's not like hitting. Okay, so he just threw a man for solo spinning music.
Where is he? Going on an adventure!
He said to kid alone down
the girls were watching Charlie the other day. Did anybody see my
yes,
post?
Yes, we saw your post, you heartless fuck.
Wait, what happened?
Tell me you didn't laugh.
I didn't say that. I said you're heartless
oh
fuck.
Oh, God. I want to show you.
Okay, show me how he's serious now. He's
wrapping up the
wrapping.
It used to be a Crown Royal tag.
It ruined my everything!
What do you think of finding it?
Okay, what'd you get? Let me see what you got.
Really?
Here's this junk. You need the money.
Really?
Really?
You back! You don't deserve that hair!
Oh! That was awesome! You deserve that hair.
You don't deserve
that
hair. Because it's similar to
that is not okay.
Thank
no.
You.
No, it is not. But he got the stuff.
No, what?
Yeah, stole his dollar and change.
Look!
Oh no.
I got this guy going
yeah,
around
it.
Oh god, what is wrong with him?
Oh, man.
I mean,
you
can't.
Okay?
It's not a problem. Little kid peeking up out of the corner. What the fuck?
Yeah, Michelle hasn't seen the fucking.
Found your kid crying on the street. You're awful, sure parents.
Okay?
I found him because I was with my
Patrick?
Son.
Patrick?
I was Patrick. Patrick's mom is so pretty.
Isn't she
pretty?
It's a basketball, not soccer ball.
Well, he's American. He doesn't know any better.
He's American, he should know better. It's a basketball. Basketball.
Stop! Well, you know, like, he wrote the, like, the letter.
Oh, no.
Down
yeah.
There.
No.
Okay.
No, let's say he's got his horse back.
I was like, not much.
Oh, no.
Seriously, one of these is most.
How small
is it?
Swear, that one looks like a girl.
What do you
yeah,
guys look
he does.
Omri, this is incredible. How did you make this?
Don't bring that rat in here.
I found him in here, Beavis, and my fidgets, and my magnifying glass.
Beavis.
What else do you have in this mind?
That
thing was in here.
This is a great catch.
But he's in a ball.
It's a crappy
girl. Go to my room right now.
He's temperamental.
Seriously.
And he did the hand thing, moving his hair out of the way.
To be fair, long hair is not.
Probably
best to cover
yourself.
It's all right. You can come out.
I'm so many.
Fuck off.
That was good.
Good, thank you.
They are enemies?
Brothers.
Brothers?
What the fuck?
You can see the dog.
Completely appropriate reaction, yes. Holy fuck.
Send me back. I want to go back.
Yeah, fuck off.
But I brought life from the medium.
No one cares.
Patrick? Little gay.
Hello.
Another great spirit? Make another little man?
No. No more man. Everybody, yes. You come out.
No. You come in.
Fuck you.
Bitch, I am
tired of your shit.
Yeah,
no. This is the plastic Indian. Not plastic anymore.
You're plastic Indian.
Well, you might be.
How
let's
did
cut
you
his arm.
The cover. Shoot.
If these kids were 4 years older, that would have happened.
They really
want it.
We're like, let's see what's on the inside.
Is he still plastic? Cut.
Plastic thing in.
Nope.
Lock it. The person is live.
I
want to
see this happen when you put like a puzzle in there or something.
I assume nothing would happen. Oh, it only works with plastic.
They're real
people. Puzzles don't have a soul.
Dead people.
Video games are plastic.
I want to make a live. No, I'm not. Not a huge responsibility. I'm a responsible person.
No, you're the worst, Patrick.
That's a whole bunch of shit.
No, he's the worst. And everybody.
Don't touch the cover.
Don't
okay.
You dare do it, dickwad.
You brought a little Indian man out of plastic to life, and you're going to tell me not to do this? Fuck you and your magic god box.
All he had
so
to do is take
shit.
The key with him.
Yeah, all he had to do was take the key and put in his pocket.
You fucked up, Bobbery.
I see you're on. Yeah.
You alright? Ooh, you need to
didn't even touch him!
No, that was from the bully.
Yeah.
He like rammed him into the cement wall.
Yeah.
The ones all have a strong will.
What a little bitch.
And yet did not scold him about kicking the ball with the rat.
Did not scold him about it. The brother who was parents to her.
No! No!
Yes!
No! I will kill you! I will kill you!
This is who got his kids on the
whole
thing.
Hold on!
I would have killed him. He doesn't get any better. Aubrey learns the passage.
Nope, still dead.
And that shot was in every trailer.
Hey,
I remember that.
Hey, Reagan, put me down!
He is really soft.
Tarnation.
He should be cursing.
No move.
Cowboy.
I promise no move. Oh, no.
He's mad.
No, it's not hot.
Is that too
late? No. No, but
you
like...
You understand why I would have called that.
He should.
It's way hotter
than that. He's
like
a
hog.
Get out of here. You're not one of my friends. I told you I had to do something with your beautiful bitch.
That cheap rock head, cheap dip.
William Howard, where are you, pot-belly drunk? Anthony Miles, come at you, son of a butt's horse's ass.
I don't know.
I can't believe it. He was shot me.
Well, you fucker, he's a cowboy!
What the hell
did you
expect?
What happened?
I can't believe it. This is great. This is not so great.
Oh, this has got to be a delirious.
Hey.
Where's my hat?
I want
you. Now I've lost my goddamn hat!
Can we please
God
send him back?
Yeah, that's about as crazy.
I'm coming to get you, darling!
Patrick, I want him already!
He really loves his horse, doesn't he?
As long as I live.
Oh, my dear sweet Lord.
Yeah, I would totally do that.
I need
guys.
A drink.
I need a drink.
No, Boone is the
best.
Well, I had a huge crush on him when I was little, but I was afraid he wouldn't be as hot as
that. What do you mean?
He kind of still is.
It's okay. It's not that looking.
What's yours, Mr. Delirium?
Yeah.
He's so cool.
Step back, cowboy.
Oh, yeah. I would do it for sure. You
can
do
it.
Oh, yes. I'm coming. Let me keep.
No! Fuck you!
Aww.
Oh god, that's right, he cries. All
I
of our fucking time.
Okay.
No, his nickname is Boo Boo
Boo. You guys
are not
sitting
on the
ground.
I don't remember that at all.
That is a thing.
Can you bring him to school tomorrow? School?
Why? We can't bring.
Oh,
look
at how heavy he is!
Oh,
I love that shit! That was amazing! I love it!
He's gonna smoke. The boys call me Boo Hoo Boo.
Okay.
I've got a soft heart.
And filtered cigarettes.
Well, you know, cancer.
Bring them to school tomorrow. Promise?
No! No! Get out of my house!
Don't put them together. You know, cowboys and Indians.
Duh.
Oh, I will punch you in the face.
No, I kind of love Catherine. Sorry, guys.
Don't turn him back. Please. Okay?
He's not the worst. Yes. Okay, it's really books that miss me off. Yeah. He keeps doing that.
He's entertaining.
Well, he's a better actor.
That is amazing.
That's his
point.
That is fantastic.
That is amazing. Right there. Really might be a drunken moron, but look at that foot.
Uh-oh.
He's got like a clicky
squirrel.
Yeah.
No!
Hey!
Sweet!
What?
They
see
the
human put the leash out!
No
one
manhandled
me! Yes! Yeah, everyone knows and nobody say what they are.
There is a very Jedediah.
I don't care how big you are!
Phantom.
What? Now he returns me my hat and the foot.
Nope, mine
so
is going
no more mitts.
Stop being a dick.
You tell blind stories.
What?
He's saying he lied.
I
yeah,
know.
Come on.
Blind stories. But even the kids can go.
You better watch out.
They even had to know that like, he wasn't in the room at the time. Yep, stuck in there forever.
You
know,
shut me up in here, aren't you?
Yes.
Patrick is gone. Put him back in the cupboard. It's not that hard.
And then you go, Patrick, sorry, you suck.
Be like he died. Anything. And then they shot him
to
hang
alive
again.
A pigeon got him and flew off.
I buried him next to the old Indian.
Okay, so they are
chucked in
the roller stuff, but they don't have the white thing.
Well, it's because they're not high tops.
Those, yeah, those are exactly right. Which are legit.
They look like baby versions of mine.
Well,
he's
like a baby.
Where did the deer come from?
Remember we saw the deer thing during the montage?
No.
In the beginning?
I
did. And I commented about how good
the
deer looks.
Toy.
Yeah. Mine now, bitch.
Thanks for bringing this to life, just like that I asked you not to.
Yeah.
Thank you for bringing something to life that's totally beneficial to my own.
Thanks for bringing this to life just so we can kill it. Doc?
My ball.
Where's the rat?
Rat back in the ball and let it out.
But if he was in the ball, he can't hurt anything. I don't understand what the problem is.
You clearly have not had a good rat.
Can they get out of the ball?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Shit, Daniel had a hamster that got out of the house, died in our neighbor's dryer.
Now we've become reconciled. As you start away.
Now, eat its heart.
Well, gain its good. Courage, delicious courage.
Over the red stuff.
Yes.
Otherwise,
it's going to be
nine.
Subway by a very
classic
Indian
in
the
yard. Sir, he died.
See, all we're seeing is his side of this.
Yeah, the parents.
His parents are all like.
Yeah,
why? He's summoning the devil.
By the end of the book, the dad starts going with him on the adventures. And the mom apparently is kind of psychic because at the end of the book she knows
his
heavy but she's
awesome, right now.
Like she straight up knew apparently, but just never said anything over the course of 7 books.
She's a genius.
Like this family's pretty screwed up.
Everyone's screwed up in this thing. He's wearing 2 watches.
One of them's a compass.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Doesn't make more sense.
I didn't say it did. I just said one of them's a compass.
I'm not scared anymore. You can close it.
Wait, is this a coming of age story?
Really?
But he's only 9!
Oh my god, yes!
But he's only 9!
I didn't even read the book.
Well, yeah, but in the book it's spread out over 7 books.
What are we looking at?
Is she in the dark?
What do you mean?
Does she know of me?
I will
know
her if she is.
I'm alone.
This is a common phrase.
I am important.
I need a wife.
I will totally take her.
I need a wife, but don't you go changing more people.
No, in the book he's straight up like, he brings him a whole bunch of different choices and he's like, I like that bitch best. And he straight up takes her back to the village. And that is the thing that happens. And she's in like the rest of the book.
Like all little plastic things you can put water and they grow.
Oh.
And he calls me a dirty savage.
Well, I didn't call you dirty.
I called you stinking.
Stop it, Boone.
Shh.
Listen to me. Boone is leaving. You don't have to live together.
Where am I asking my coffee?
I like to start my day with a cup of coffee.
Okay, if you'll be good, I'll make you breakfast.
Are you, Boone?
Like a woman. You are a woman.
Whoa.
You guys are
calling you out.
Dick's bigger than you.
I'll have you know.
Not yours. Your whole
man.
Damn body.
Unlike some, where did you come from?
I just want to watch
I come what? From yeah. Texas, Mr. Half a Brain.
The United States of America. Brandy?
Henry? Texas?
You're from Texas?
I'm proud of it. Now, where'd you say you're taking me?
I'm taking you to school.
White man goes to school?
That's right.
Yes.
I go
traditionally. No, you wouldn't like it.
He can go, I can go.
It's too risky.
That's a far side shirt.
Risky, dangerous. Mm-hmm.
Good. I like danger. Do you like danger, Texas man?
Are you threatening me, Andrew? You better get your mouth and then you take your scalp.
Omri, send him back. Do it.
Yeah, do it. You're totally dead.
It's like little shoulder, angel and devil.
Yeah, that was shit. The two of them talk. What's that called? Devil.
Patrick.
The best part of
hey, Patrick, come on.
Also, I could do this. What's that have to do everything? Come over to the airport.
Listen.
You
got a point.
Wait.
Daddy's back.
Oh my god.
Well, I give him props for trying to make sure they're not
for her. She's sort of like my. She's like the hippie mom that's like, oh, yeah, my kid.
That's what's wrong with this country.
School, remember?
Seriously, why do I know this guy?
I know, I can't believe though.
To the interwebs. What is his name?
We don't know.
The teacher.
I know.
Wow. Yeah, in the book,
clothes, by the way.
He was a super big deal, and eventually he found out about them being alive, and the only thing that stopped him from, like, telling on the kids was a fucking tornado.
Thank you.
He has a huge book.
All right, now let's have, Emily and Lorette.
Like, it's insane. I'm going to get something in my pocket for you.
Oh, no!
Loretta and I are making a map of the United States. We built it
what?
Here on a piece of wood.
Macaroni and
we made the whole country out
dirt.
Of flour and water and salt and food coloring. Using beams from mountains, yarn from the rivers, and rice from the borders.
That's the dumbest idea ever.
I thought it was green and yellow, but Loretta thought it to be more like this.
What the hell are these folks talking about?
Okay, now I know where I recognize him from.
Sounds to me like he'd been hitting the old
here's
tornado.
Here's an episode burn notice.
He was in day after tomorrow.
He's
like
rich
with the weapon.
You ever been west of Mississippi?
No.
Who's not a bad
big story? River. I have traveled to the
he's
far
he's
a
winter soldier, apparently.
Huh.
Land of the Micmacs.
Micmacs,
huh?
Committee General.
Huh.
Sound too cold for me.
Uncredited.
One of the guys. Must be pretty comfy though.
Had to be.
Yes. Cold.
He does a bunch of TV now. Yeah. He's in an episode of
Hardy.
Oh, nice.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, like Boone and Little Bear absolutely
are the best.
It's really weird, actually.
Yeah. Tom
Lee and Pesci.
I'll do it. We both agree that I'll do it. I'm the best
Miami.
You all I'm the best at it. You suck.
Straight up knowledge is power.
It's made out of mixed up Play-Doh.
The smallpox.
Oh.
Dude,
that got serious real quick.
Kids, will you marry again, Little Bear?
Oh.
There is a woman for me.
That got serious so quick.
He was Gomez in Day After Tomorrow.
We have another little child.
Oh. Oh, God. He had a... Oh, God.
Yes.
Whoa. Never noticed
that. I will heal when I have another child. Little children of the sun and the moon and the stars.
Aww.
But
you don't.
I think we can all agree
that's
awkward.
I would agree. Oh, by the way, Whitney is at home.
Yeah,
she's awesome. All right. Yeah, she's fine. They made us pay like
$100
to take her home,
but... Damn.
Wait, what was going on
in this? All right. Stand up the line, please. Thank you. Follow Mrs. Goddard.
That's right. Conform at school.
You know, that's a wonderful story that you're writing.
Yeah.
Have you read about the Iroquois?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? And what interested you the most about it?
Well,
don't show other kids
that's like Patrick.
As a matter of fact, our Constitution barred a lot from here.
Yeah.
And so, what else?
I think, you know, I've got to get going to computer class.
Okay.
No!
Show what, Patrick?
Like,
Dan, they're people. You can't use peoples.
You just broke his brain.
Patrick,
you did.
Such a dick.
My brain is broken.
Show.
Patrick, show me what's in your pouch.
Oh, my God.
Please.
Oh, there's more!
Patrick, show me what's in your pouch.
That's so funny.
Wait, don't they freeze or something?
Yeah, because they're not idiots.
They don't believe.
They're just plastic toys. Plastic people. They're just completely plastic.
Plastic.
That's fine.
Plastic.
Yes.
Testing the mic.
Dude.
This looks like it. You want me to show you my what?
Show you my dick now.
Yeah, there's.
Your nine is showing.
Man, and Ethan, I could show. Oh, okay, gotta go take like him out.
You can eat. I am begable. You.
Do we have a bowl by chance?
He's
on the horse.
Yeah, it is.
Dude,
totally plastic people.
Alright. One of the two of you work this out, but no more fighting, okay?
It's got it.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I need to
we'll
be, like,
catch up with your class.
I did.
Well, now they're late for computer class.
Computer class in the 90s.
Late 18 hours for it to dial up.
Well, since there's no ball, are you still working on that smart suit, Mac?
I haven't even opened it.
Oh.
Yeah.
You just like having
a...
Every time I'm in the ocean,
I was trying to judge through the webcam.
I come home and open the door.
Time delay.
But he's a man. I can't treat him like a baby.
JFK. Shut up! No one cares! He's dead!
There were little kids in the White House.
It's okay, in a couple of years he'll be at the Ronald Reagan.
Mom, can Patrick play spin the night?
Ronald Reagan.
Yeah,
I think so. Oh,
that sounds awesome. The
White House. Yeah, but it does a lot better the longer you get away from it.
Wait. Is that the guy from Captain
Planet?
Yeah.
Yep.
I would love to see that.
No, that was from Turtles.
Yeah, he pops.
Thank
I
you.
Don't know. I can't remember where he's from, but I know his head pops up.
Yeah. Well, whatever.
Mom
doesn't think that's
kind of. Let's
take
this out of context.
She's a hippie, I swear.
Let's take this scene out of context and put it on YouTube. Oh, Indian kid, grandpa pants.
My mother should choose me a wife.
But your mother's not here.
I'm here, bitch.
Fine. I would
no, I'm just talking about settling down my own self.
You have her.
It's like what?
You think mother doing it? Uh-oh.
Where's my captain?
Wait,
let's go.
Wait,
does
that picture of them? They have a mustache now or something?
Yeah.
A redhead with a black mustache.
Evil.
Well,
that's where's Quan?
Guy like
Quan. Cover me!
Hey, who gave you that cover?
Please.
Cover me! That's cool.
Kelly, please.
What's
where's
hell?
My wrap on?
Why is it up there?
Because someone did laundry and they went, right.
Why is this here?
Where?
Please.
In the
crawl
space.
Oh, nice.
This apartment's
got everything.
What
was
it
there?
And
they found Harry Potter.
Maybe we
could use his bag. Well, that was resolved
quickly.
Yep.
No, it wasn't.
Big question, though. Where's the key?
Yeah.
There's no key, I swear.
You lying dick.
No baby?
Wow.
He needs a baby.
He needs a baby. Boone is so invested in Little Bear's story.
I want to go home. We just got the railroad coming through town. And we've got a new doctor. Good doctor. Hell, it's 1879. I'm living at the dawn of a new century.
What's the railroad break
cost? Now I know what you're talking about, Little Bear. Yeah, God sure do play with men, all right.
Wow.
There is no God here.
Wow! That got so deep.
Hey, 7-9. There we go to the old bishop. Other prostitute than the old bishop.
No, we looked, I looked for it for 5 whole minutes.
Mom, really? Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Bye, Mom.
Bunch of thugs.
Just letting them go play in the room.
Go break some shit.
Okay.
Mom, let us play in the room.
With your hooked friends?
What are they?
No,
okay.
Oh, the Motley Crue. That is the Miss Gadgets Girls music video. Yes,
it is. I don't think I knew, like, Motley
Crue when I first saw the movie. No.
Wow!
That is so inappropriate for these children.
It's inappropriate for all children.
Oh, he's so sad.
Well, I feel like he has adequate reason to be sad.
You should masturbate.
Of course, this boy. And they do this in front of you children?
It's not real.
Oh, it's real, all right, sir. It's real.
Huh, let's change it.
Even Boone's like
changed it to Discovery.
It's completely wrong.
Roaming the great savannah.
Turn it back!
Elephants.
Let me see that clicker.
No.
No, I remember.
That's what
them things. Oh, yeah, I remember. There's no reason this is totally inappropriate.
Ugly redskins ever walked straight here.
What the fuck, man?
We're just invested in Little Bear's future.
Yeah. Alright, that's fair.
That makes a difference because he still hates the Apache, but now he's down to the
Iroquois.
Get
our rope, sir.
Night, Patrick.
Good night, Janie.
Oh, listen, if you hear noises under the floor, it's Gilly's rat.
What?
He escaped. Dad pulled up that loose floorboard under your table. He tried to look for him, but he couldn't get him.
That rat's under my floor?
Maybe. He might have moved on. If we're lucky, he moved out.
Oh, no.
I know. Good night, guys.
Wait, you totally just gave us a resolution.
Yeah.
It's under the floorboard!
Yep, that is exactly what happened.
Do you think he'll be okay?
No.
Rat and Lee had a wounded man. And we really can't go to sleep at all. We'll take turns. If you go first, I'll give you $1 million.
Going out!
Patrick!
Is
the worst.
Bye, I'm first.
I sleep free.
You dick! Patrick,
you
sleep free.
I'll give you $1 billion that I don't have.
Slumdog
millionaire.
Slumdog millionaire. This is why we can't have
Oh, see, but he's 9, so it's kind of understandable.
Back
in the days when I would stay up late on Friday nights and try to watch all of 2020.
So
I
what?
Watch
2022?
Yeah.
2020
was on after TGIF.
I was the only person I knew who watched it.
Oh my god, I watched it every
day. Why weren't we friends in grade school? That would have been the best.
My friend and I used to hang out every week for TGIF when we watched.
Yes.
Because it was usually about like murders or something.
Yes!
Well, you don't even have the goddamn
problem. That's ripping my foot off!
So, Yoink! That's actually really intense!
Right off the air!
That's not next to you! Right,
Patrick just
tucked
the thing against the wall.
I almost died.
I gotta clean human shit off the wall.
Oh, it's you again.
Hey, it's Steve again.
I do think my moments to fall asleep, I must say. Thundering great mini whining over Red.
Phew.
Thought I was a goner.
Dude, perhaps
I
was a goner.
No, that's legit the last thing he said before they find you dead. Oh. A bomb gave.
Phew.
So after I'm
going to
come back,
you know. Oh, there's two of you now, are there? Good show. Well, take me to him, the elegant engine, is it?
No, it's another.
It's a cowboy.
Not so elegant engine. This one would really piss off the cowboy.
Well, he's a cowboy. He's got a
private. Oh, that's clever. Well, hello again. Reading stuff. Yes, good. It could do the blood transfusion, really, but I'm not prepared for that. A bullet, was it?
Arrow.
Well, fuck it, missed his heart and lung.
Did he say fuck it? It missed his...
Lucky it missed
it. Fuck, it missed his heart and lung.
Oh, damn.
That was good. Didn't
get stabbed.
So, you're a pal of his, are you?
We were.
Till I killed him.
Amigo.
You know what? This has the makings of a 90s television show.
It really does!
I would watch the fuck out of that show.
I watched
Cowboy, Indy, and Tommy.
His eyes are weird. Yeah, they're like,
well,
one is really close to his nose and the
other's
kind of far away.
Might be
the
angle of the camera, but...
Yes.
There we go, that's just about to do it. Look, keep the cars watching.
Just realize
plenty of
that
water.
Great power, from great responsibility. He's fucked up.
God damn it.
I'm gonna
go find my normal name.
There's a doctor in this town. No! When he wakes up. Not yet.
He's saying when he wakes up, you dick.
It's time for them to go home, Patrick.
Good. That'll do. He needs to sleep. Well, I'll best be getting back.
That's a horse.
We'll be waking up
soon
enough. I'll suggest a drop of brandy.
Thank you.
You're welcome, mate. Buckles keep catching on me, doodah.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Thank you for the sling. And now he's dead. That actually happens in one of the books, is that someone's body dies in their time, and basically the plastic figure just crumples up and turns into a husk. But that's what happens when you're guys in one of these and your actual body's dead. No, people straight up die all the time. Like, at least one
thing.
I'm so ashamed of myself.
Yeah, it's 1879.
Well, 1879 for him. It's like 1792 for Colbert, so...
1792.
What are you talking about? It was right around the
Revolutionary War. 1761.
That's it. 1761, yep.
Did I hear somebody say something about brandy?
It's gonna be fine. That's definitely one of those 1990s. Ah, it's gonna be great kind of things.
Is that a transformer?
I
don't know. I don't
think so. Like an off-brand? I'm surprised there wasn't a stretch
armature. Oh god, don't put one of those in.
No. Oh look, see, there's the horse.
Yeah, where have you been?
I don't remember if it's this book or a different book where they have a horse and it dies and they bury it and there's commentary about how it's weird because it's really heavy. It's a horse.
Yeah, I think that's like another one. I don't remember the horse dying.
One of these.
Of course
it's heavy. No, I feel like it does die in this one
because
the rat got it. Hello.
I'm going to get my little Indian's rocks off and then I'll turn back into a plastic doll.
Well, he does need to get laid.
Well.
I love it because little bear is totally
no,
like, hey. Oh, wait.
She has her life. She has a family.
In the book, he totally
a clan. Maybe a husband and a child.
I don't want you to be alone.
I am.
Then I will be with my people.
Turn me back!
There's chicks where I come from, dude.
In the book,
that's literally almost the last thing that happens is that he brings her to life. She's kind of freaked, but then she sees Little Bear and she's like, alright!
I will be with you when the sun rises.
And that's how it goes down.
One more time.
And somehow her body, like, magically... Oh, God. Somehow her body magically... She was up from the stretch.
This is a lot more of a dick in the book. Like, everyone's a big jerk in the first book when they get married.
Oh, yeah, aren't you dying right now?
Got your way, yo, what he, yo, hey,
yeah. Hey, son. Now, when we go back, are we going back to the last thing we remember, or are we going ahead?
I don't know.
Boy, I hope it's forwards. How about you, little bear? Little bear.
Yep.
Where are you headed?
At the same rate.
I was on the journey with my brother's son. I think I will wake up in the woods. It is quiet. The nights are getting cold.
Totally no bears around.
I can almost smell the trees.
Yeah, right there, Pod.
Lord, I can almost smell them too. Like I'm part Indian now, my own self.
No, it's not.
If you were my nephew, it would almost be time to walk you through the forest.
Go.
Aww. He'd die.
He looks like a giant penis on his shoulder.
I told you. I said that like 45 minutes ago. I think it's jellyfish.
Like
anime
jellyfish?
Cthulhu face.
Well, I am now.
It is difficult. You would live by yourself.
I'm going to toke up.
Care for yourself.
Oh. Want to go?
This is the tale of...
The Scott Daniels.
Midnight Society presents. Just pour the peyote on the fire.
How long is peyote left?
Long enough, little man. Long enough.
He's really on it right now.
I don't think the...
Pour fire! Dude!
Just gonna lay my hand to the fire.
Fire indeed, huh?
Yeah.
I don't think the
Iroquois
are
on it.
Yeah,
I got mushrooms.
Iroquois are like up here.
Yeah,
okay,
huh.
The western.
So they
just find
the desert.
Okay.
And these except very, very good.
You must
tobacco.
Live alone for one season.
They might
you have a little harder with Mother Nature.
The wacky tobacco.
Oh, yeah,
two legs. Four legs. The wing.
It's weird.
Yeah.
Gonna die.
When the seasons change, my nephew would come home. I would be waiting for you. Tell me about the Onondaga God.
The what?
Are we always the great people?
You are always the great people.
Mm-hmm. Until we, you know, transplant you into
the void, the
casino slang.
It's not always so good.
He already didn't avoid them.
Things change.
No, of course. Yeah, his wife and his kid.
Right.
And
a little tender ball
together.
Yeah,
it didn't work out.
It was
fine. We go.
I gotta go. I'm missing the movie.
Oh, no.
Right,
stamp it, look!
I prefer
the loop. We got this.
Alright, this has been fun. Squish!
Oh, why did you look so freaked out? What did I miss?
He pulled it out.
Turn it down.
She has a control.
Well,
production anyway.
See, she didn't tell me.